Allow your hips to get heavy toward your heels, the forehead to rest supported by the earth, letting go in your jaw, your brow line. Inhale and expand through your side bodies, through the back body, through your abdomen in a three-dimensional breath. Inhale, expanding, exhale, letting go. As you inhale, shift yourself to all fours, stacking your shoulders over your wrists, your hips over your knees, and begin to move through cat-cow, flexion and extension of the spine, inhaling, elongating, reaching through the tail and the crown, exhale, rounding, coiling, and hollowing in. Inhale to lengthen, exhale to round. Another full cycle of breath. On your next inhalation, find a neutral spine, tuck your toes under, float your hips to the sky. Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog, bend one knee and lengthen through the opposite leg, and switching to the opposite side, inviting length through your side body, your back body. Take your gaze to your palms, broaden through your collarbones. Allow yourself to settle into this first expression of downward facing dog. Take a big inhale and shift yourself forward into high plank, stacking your shoulders over your wrists. Stack your heels over the balls of the feet. Ignite the belly by drawing the tailbone down and engaging the navel toward the spine. Take a full breath in this Danda blueprint. As you exhale, begin to bend the elbows, brush the side body lower all the way to the earth. Three pulsations of cobra, shoulders roll back, heart shines forward. Inhale to lengthen, exhale to release. Inhale, elongating, creating spaciousness. Exhale, releasing and letting go. One last breath, inhale. Exhale to release. Rock over your knees, tuck your toes under, press yourself back. Downward facing dog, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Take a full breath. Inhale and shift forward. Exhale, lower. Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha, upward facing dog. Exhale, Adho Mukha, downward facing dog. Take a breath in. Exhale. And at the end of your exhalation, step forward toward the front of your mat. Take an inhale, Adha Uttanasana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Three pulsations, inhaling, creating length and spaciousness. Exhale, folding deeper. Inhale, one last time. Exhale, to fold, soften your knees, begin to ragdoll and roll the spine upward. Inhale, arms sweeping up overhead. Exhale, hands to your heart center, Samasthitihi. Interlace your fingers into steeple mudra, four fingers released. Inhale, rise up through the arms for Adho Chandrasana to the right side, grounding into the left foot. Take a breath in, exhale fully. And as you inhale, rise back through center, hands come back to your heart. Interlace the fingers the opposite way and inhale, rising up. Exhale, shoulders relax. Inhale, elongate the spine. Exhale to move up and over. full breath in, exhale to deepen. Inhale rises you back through center, exhale hands back to the heart, anahata. Inhale prayer to the sky, exhale dive yourself forward, uttanasana. Inhale ardha uttanasana, halfway lift, exhale step back, high plank, and lower through a chaturanga. Inhaling urdhva mukha svanasana, exhale ardha mukha svanasana. Take a full breath in, exhale to let it go. At the end of your exhalation, step the right foot forward between the palms and drop the back knee down to the earth. Sweep your arms to the sky, low lunge, pressing off the front foot. Scissor hug the legs, encourage the tailbone down, supporting with the abdomen, drawing in toward the spine, relaxed through your shoulders. Take a breath in, exhale, hands through your heart center, left palm to the earth, right hand to your hip, float your left knee, and inhale, right arm floats up toward the sky into a twist, wrapping and beginning the twist from the base of your spine. Inhale to expand. Exhale to let go. Release your right palm to the earth. Step back, high plank, hover. Inhale and exhale. Flow yourself through a chaturanga. Meeting back in downward facing dog. Take a full round of breath. Exhale to release. And at the end of your exhalation, step the left foot forward between the palms. Back knee drops to the earth. Arms sweep high. Low lunge. Again, pressing off the left foot, scissor hug the legs, engage from your foundation, supporting the spine. Inhale as you extend through the fingertips, exhale hands through your heart center, right palm to the earth, right knee floats. Inhale, begin to wrap and twist from the base of the spine as your left arm extends skyward. Invite the right shoulder blade onto the back body. Take full rounds of breath. Long line from your crown to your heel, left palm to the earth, stepping back, high plank, and flowing through a chaturanga. Finding your way into downward facing dog. Take a full round of breath. Exhale, let it go, and lift your heels. Begin to step or jump to the front of your mat. Inhale, ardha uttanasana. Exhale, uttanasana. Inhale, reverse swan dive. Rise all the way up. Exhale, hands through your heart center. Take a breath in. Ground into the feet. Exhale, release your arms, bend your knees, sweep the arms to the horizon, Utkatasana. For more heat, float the biceps up by the ears as you engage through the lower belly. Draw your navel to your spine as the tailbone draws down, free all 10 toes, and take full breath. Inhale. Exhale, deepen. Inhale to rise. Exhale, bow yourself forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float. Flow yourself through a chaturanga. Inhaling, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a full round of breath in. Exhale, let it go. At the end of your exhalation, step your right foot forward into a lunge, back heel lifts, knee suspends, arms sweep up, crescent lunge, Anjaneyasana. Drawing the right sits bone back in space as your left hip draws forward. Take a full breath, expanding. And as you exhale, hands draw through your heart center, back heel spins towards the earth, adjusting your feet into Virabhadrasana 2, arms extend along the horizon. Ground into the pinky edge side of your front foot. Deepen through your hips. Invite your breath to lengthen through your side bodies. Spaciousness between shoulders and your ears. Inhale, transitioning dancing warrior. Rising the right arm to the sky, sweeping back. Exhale, palms frame your front foot. Step back, high plank as you inhale. And exhale, flow yourself through. Full round of breath in Adho Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, letting go. Step the left foot forward toward the front of your mat between your palms, back, knees suspended. Inhale, sweep the arms high. Crescent lunge, Anjaneyasana. The left sits bone drawing back, right hip wrapping forward. Take a breath as you expand through the fingertips. Exhale, hands through your heart center and pause. Spin the back heel to the earth, adjust your feet. Virabhadrasana 2, arms extend along the horizon. As the breath draws through the waistline, suspending the ribs up away from the nose. Spaciousness with your inhale. Release your right arm to the back leg, left arm sweeps to the sky. Dancing warrior, expanding. Exhale, palms to the earth, step back, hover, and flow yourself through chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Heels, exhale, circle float, long spine, halfway lift, inhale, exhale, fold, deepen through your hips, arms sweep forward, inhale, Utkatasana, rock your weight back into your heels, for more heat, biceps float up by the ears, tone the lower belly, drawing your navel to your spine, feel the back body, inhale to rise, exhale, Samasthiti. Full body breath. Taking a deep breath as you ground into the soles of the feet. As you exhale, release the arms, bend your knees, Utkatasana, arms sweep to the horizon. Take a breath here for more heat. Extend the arms up by your ears, preparing for prayer twist, breath through the side body lengthening. And as you exhale, draw your hands to your heart center, preparing to twist to the right side. Exhale as you wrap right, hooking the upper left arm bone over the thigh, and breathe fully and deeply, grounding into the heels, freeing the toes, and rising your heart to your thumbs as you wrap, twist, and rinse the organs. Deep breaths. Take an inhale, full exhale. And as you inhale, rise to stand, palms overhead. Exhale, thumbs to third eye center. Bow yourself forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, halfway rise. Exhale, step or float. Flow yourself through Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Downward facing dog, reaching through the sits bones. Pressing off the heels of the hands, take a full breath. And at the end of your exhalation, step your right foot forward between your hands, warrior two. Inhale, arms sweep up.
to land on the horizon. Exhale, deepen into the foundation of your legs, pressing your right knee wide. Take full rounds of breath, drishti landing over the right middle finger. Inhale, and as you exhale, start to lean forward over the right leg, Parsvakonasana, lateral angle, elbow to knee, left fingertips to the sky. The choice for variations and options, extending your left bicep by your ear and taking the right fingertips to the inside or the outside of your right foot, long line from the back heel up through the fingertips. Full breath. Exhale fully. And inhale, rise yourself up, warrior two. Inhale, lengthen the right leg. Exhale, transition Trikonasana, triangle. Find length through the right side body as the right fingertips land to the shin and the left arm extends to the sky. Checking in with the neck. If it doesn't feel good to look up, look straight ahead, or even look down toward the earth. Inhale the left bicep by your ear for a variation, long through the side body. For extra support in the neck, you're welcome to bend the left elbow, bringing the hand behind the head for support for two more full breaths. And as you inhale, extending the arm to the sky and rising up. Exhale, hands to your heart center, adjust your feet, prasarita, as the right toes turn in. Exhale, fold yourself forward, prasarita parottanasana. Take a long spine as you inhale and exhale, fold forward. Inhale, elongating the spine, rocking the weight forward into the balls of the feet. Exhale to fold. Taking the ankles, the shins, calves, or the outer edges of your feet to take a deeper forward bend using the resource of the arms. Full breaths. Just noticing where the weight is in your feet. Breathing into the back body as you pour out through the crown of your head. Releasing the palms to the earth, take a breath in, long spine, halfway lift. Exhale, fold yourself in deep one last time. Bring your hands to your hips, elbows, pull up towards the sky. Inhale, up with a flat back. And as you exhale, heel toe your feet closer together into a narrower stance. Spinning your toes towards the front of the room, heels in alignment for Parsvottanasana. Inhale, arms sweep up overhead. As you exhale, the choice for variation in the arms, either taking prayer or releasing your hands behind to interlace, take your elbows, or move into reverse Anjali Mudra. Inhale, lift through the back of the heart. Exhale to fold forward and hinge at the hips. Inhale along the horizon, creating space. Exhale to deepen and fold. Inhale again, creating space. Exhale, nose bows in towards the shin. As you pour out through the crown, even through the sacrum, your hips. Taking a little more weight into the right foot than you might think to even up through the hips and the pelvis. Full breaths. as you dive into that right side. Noticing if you're locking the knee, soften and use the muscle energy hugging into the legs. On your next inhalation, begin to lift through the chest, shine through the heart and rise up. Hands slide down the back body to the low back. Inhale, anchor into the back foot as you lift up to go back. Inhale to rise. Exhale, hands through your heart center. Soften your right knee, step your left foot forward. Inhale, and as you exhale, bend your knees, sweep up. Utkatasana, preparing for twist to the left. Exhale, hands through your heart center. Prayer twist, as you wrap left, hook the upper right arm bone. Elongate the spine. Finding length from the tail to your crown. Long, full, deep breath as your weight sets into the heels and freedom in the toes. Final breath in. Exhaling fully and completely. Inhale, rise to stand, palms overhead. Exhale, thumbs to your third eye center. Bow yourself forward. Inhale, long spine, halfway rise. Exhale, step full float. Flow yourself through a chaturanga. Inhale, urdhva mukha svanasana. Exhale, adho mukha svanasana, downward facing dog. Full breath. At the end of your exhalation, step your left foot forward, spin the back heel to the earth, circle your arms up, warrior two on the left side. Take a breath in as the arms extend. And as you exhale, ground into the feet, begin to lean forward over the left thigh. Transitioning to Parsva Konasana, lateral angle, right arm extends to the sky. The variation of bicep by the ear is also available, or of course, a half bind or a full bind. Taking the left fingertips down to the inside or the outside of your front foot. Find full breath as you lengthen from your anchored right heel all the way through the hip, through your shoulder, and out through the tips of your fingers. Pressing your left knee wide. Take a breath in. Exhale. And as you inhale, rise up through warrior two. Inhale, press off the left foot, extending through the left leg, transitioning Trikonasana, reaching over the horizon. Pause for a moment as you breathe in, create more space and length. Exhale, left fingertips to the shin or to the inside of the left foot as your right arm extends up to the sky, expanded, shoulders stacked. Right bicep can move by the ear for a variation. Long from fingertips to hip. And for more support through the back of the neck, bend the right elbow, bringing your hand to the base of the skull for support. Also welcomes in a nice stretch through the lats. Breathing fully into the back body core, supported and drawing to your spine. Take an inhale to release the top arm and rise yourself up. Exhale your hands to your heart center, preparing for Prasarita. Left toes turn in, take a breath in. Rise the fingertips to the sky, variation into Yoga Mudra arms. Interlace your fingers behind you, lift through the heart. And as you exhale, fold forward, pressing the palms together as the crown of the head dives towards the earth. Again, noticing the weight in your feet. If your weight is back, shift it forward slightly. And if it's forward, shift it back. Take a breath and then find the middle ground, even from front to back. Breathing into the kidney space, letting go through the back of the legs. Inhale to rise, just a little. Exhale, release your hands. Inhale again, halfway. Exhale, folding in. Inhale, halfway rise. Bring your hands to your hips, elbows, pull up towards the sky, lift through the chest. As you exhale, heel toe your feet toward one another into a narrow stance, shifting toward the front of your mat, adjusting your feet. Parsvottanasana, inhale, arms sweep to the sky. Exhale, hands through your heart center, taking your variation with your arms on this side. Either interlacing behind the back, taking the elbows, or reverse prayer. Take a breath in as you lift through the heart. Exhale, fold toward the horizon, pause. Inhale, find length. And exhale, again, diving into the left shin and knee. Evening the weight through your feet. Even and feeling the felt sense of balance through your hips as you breathe into the left hamstring. If the knee is locked, soften through the left knee, hug the muscles to the bones. Anchor into your feet and inhale, rise yourself up, lifting through the chest. Hands release to the lumbar spine. Anchor through the right heel, breath in to lift up and go back. Baby back bend, inhale brings you back through center. Exhale. Release your palms to heart center, soften into the left knee and step the right foot forward to meet the left. Take a breath in. As you exhale, release the arms, sweep up. Inhale, exhale, diving forward. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana, step or float back. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Down facing dog. Inhale, float your right leg to the sky, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your right foot forward between your hands, arms sweep to the sky, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, hands through your heart center. Inhale, prayer rises to the sky. Exhale, twist to the right side, hooking the upper left arm bone. Lift your heart to your thumbs, twisting and breathing. The variation to open the arms is there and available to you if you so choose. Staying fired up in the back leg, breathe and extend out through the crown of the head. Last inhale. And as you exhale, palms release to the mat, frame your front foot, step back high plank. Choice to flow through a chaturanga or take downward facing dog. Exhale, pressing back off the heels of the hands to down dog. Take a full round of breath. As you inhale, float your left leg to the sky. And exhale, step your left foot forward between your hands. Inhale, arms sweep up, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, palms come down through the heart. Inhale, lengthen back up. Exhale, twisting to the left side, drawing the heart to your thumbs as you wrap the ribs, pressing off the upper right arm bone to twist. A lot of energy in the hamstring of the right leg, supporting you as you breathe fully and deeply. Taking another full breath in. Exhale, releasing the hands to frame your front foot. Step your left foot back, high plank. Option to flow through a chaturanga or make your way straight into downward facing dog. Always the option for less heat. Take three full rounds of breath. Long through the back body, supported as the navel draws into your spine. At the end of your exhalation, lift your heels, step or float in front of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale as you fold in. Reverse swan dive, rise all the way to stand. Exhale, hands to your heart center in samasthiti. Preparing for standing, balancing postures. Take a breath in, grounding into the left foot. Inhale to float your right. Moving into Vrikshasana, tree. Sole of the right foot comes to the inner thigh of your left. Or for modifications to the ankle or the calf. Press your foot into your standing leg. Standing leg pushes back into the foot. The option to extend and expand the arms up and out, growing your tree. Take a breath in. Exhale fully and deeply as the hands draw back down through the heart center. Pause. Float the right knee and bring your right hand to your right hip. Begin to twist the right as the left hand takes the outer edge of your foot or the outer edge of the right thigh. Begin to wrap your ribs and twist. Extended leg, twisting hand to foot. Full breath, grounding down through your standing leg. As you elongate through your spine, as you exhale, gracefully releasing. Right foot down to meet your left hands at heart center. Ground into your right and float your left knee. Full breath in. As you exhale, float forward as the left leg reaches back into Virabhadrasana 3. Arms extend into airplane wings, the option to extend the biceps by your ears, full breaths, hugging all of the muscles to the bones as the right hip wraps and the left hip wraps down to the earth, palms to your heart center, fingertips to the earth, standing split, nose kisses in towards your knee. Take a breath in. And as you exhale, bend into the right knee, step your left foot back into a lunge, release your left knee to the earth. Low lunge, rock your hips back. Adha Hanumanasana, half split. Take an inhale, elongate through the spine. As you exhale, fold and deepen, bow into the right leg. Inhale, shifting forward. Ground through the left palm, spin the right toes out. Sweep your right arm around to catch the left foot. Push your foot into your hand. Your hand pulls back into your foot. Take a full breath in. As you exhale, square your shoulders toward the front of the mat. Draw your heel in toward the sits bones. Elongate through the spine and breathe into the front of the left quad, staying with the sensations for two more full breaths. Inhale and exhale. Inhale to rise up the palm of the left hand. Push your left foot into the right palm. As you exhale, release your right palm to the earth. Tuck your left toes under, sweep your right leg back into the sky, three-legged dog. Open the hip, bend the knee. Inhale to extend. Exhale, shift forward through high plank to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a full round of breath. Exhale fully. And as you inhale, lift your heel, step or float front of your mat. Long spine, halfway lift. Exhale, folding in. Inhale, reverse swan dive. Rise all the way up. Exhale, hands through your heart center. Pause for a full body breath. Floating the left knee, grounding into the right for Vrikshasana tree on the left side. Pressing the left foot into the inner thigh back into the left foot. Prayer can expand up to the sky, expressing through the fingertips as you ground down through your standing leg. Full breath. As you exhale, hands come through the heart center. Release the left knee, hovering to the sky, left hand to your hip, right hand to the outside of the left thigh. Take a breath in, moving into twist if it's available to take the outer edge of your foot. Begin to wrap and twist, left arm extends as the left leg extends. Grounding down into the standing leg as you rise through the crown of your head. Full breath. As you exhale, release gracefully, unwinding. Left foot meets your right, palms back at heart center. Grounding into the left, float your right knee. As you exhale, transition warrior three. Right leg extends behind you, the option with the arms to fly in the airplane. Or extend the arms, biceps by your ears, breathing fully and deeply for three. And two. Taking one last inhale. Exhale, letting it go all the way. Palms coming back to your heart center. Bow forward, palms to the earth. Right leg to the sky. Standing splits. Take a breath in. And as you exhale, bend into the left knee. Step your right foot back into a lunge. Release your right knee to the earth. Rock your hips back. Adha Hanumanasana, half split. Inhale, shift forward, turn the left toes out slightly, ground through the right palm. Twist to your left as you reach back with the left hand to catch your right foot. Take an inhale as you lift through the chest, finding an arc in the upper back. Breathe and expand. As you exhale, your heel pulls in towards your sit bones, shoulders square to the front of the mat. Forearm can rest to the earth if it's available and stay with the sensation in the right quad. For three full deep breaths, As you inhale, elongating from the base of your spine out through your crown. As you exhale, deepening the fold at your hips. Inhale to rise up to the right palm. Push your right foot back into your hand. Open up through the chest one last time. And as you exhale, release the foot frame. The front foot with your palms. Take your left leg to the sky, three-legged dog, opening the hip and your knee. Exhale, release your left foot to meet your right. Inhale, shift forward and flow through chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Three full rounds of breath. Inhale, lift your heels, step or float to the front of your mat. Exhale, fold in deep. Inhale, arms sweep to the sky. Exhale, hands through your heart center, samasthitihi. Take a full body breath. And as you exhale, release your arms. Inhale, sweep them to the sky. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway rise. Bend your knees. Sit your hips back all the way down onto the earth for our abdominal series. Float your feet up off the earth into boat, Navasana. Extend the arms for more heat and intensity. Extend the legs. And as you inhale, lower halfway down. As you exhale, knees pull into your chest as your heart lifts. For four and three and two and one. Last two. Release your hands behind you. Support through the palms as the elbows bend. Extend the legs out in front. As you exhale through the mouth, draw your knees to your chest. Pulsing and lifting through the chest, the crown opening as you activate and ignite the core. Support the backs of the legs with the arms and slowly lower down into low boat for three rounds of breath, hovering everything just above the earth. A full inhale. Exhale, knees bend into your chest, rest your head down, interlace your hands behind your neck. Take a breath in as the legs extend to the sky. Exhale, curl up through your upper body curl. Inhale, legs extend all the way out. Bend your knees, draw your knees into your chest, legs extend up, pulling the lower back off the earth, creating a water wheel with the legs. Moving the legs in a circular motion. Inhaling, the legs extend out. Exhale, knees bend and draw into your chest as the backside lifts and the legs extend, only to begin again. Staying supported through the head and neck with the hands. And last round. Shifting into yogi bicycles. Just moving at your own pace as you wrap and twist, staying lifted through your transition. Full breaths in and out. Super active through your feet. Last two, and last one, Hug your knees into your chest, rest your head, look to the left and to the right, letting any tension out of your neck. Begin to rock and roll, rolling out your spine, cross your ankles, step or float through a chaturanga into King Cobra or Upward Facing Dog. Take a full round of breath. And as you exhale, release yourself all the way down onto the earth. Arms extend by your sides, palms facing down. Preparing for Ardha Shalabhasana, half locust. Press the tops of the feet into the earth, root the pubic bone down, and inhale, rise up through the heart as it shines forward, the arms float. Take a full breath, getting long through the back of the neck. And as you exhale, releasing down to the earth, turning your right cheek to the mat, allow the heels to drop out. Preparing for the full expression of Shalabhasana. The option here to interlace your hands behind, rooting through the pubic bone, extending out through the tiptoes, take a breath in, float the feet, float the heart. If the hands are interlaced, squeeze the palms toward one another and take a full breath. As you choose to, the arms can extend out like Superman. As you exhale, release left cheek to the earth, completely letting go, the heels dropping out wide, preparing for Dhanurasana pose. Begin to bend the knees and reach the hands back to catch the tops of the feet or your ankles. Draw the navel to the spine for support as the shoulders draw onto the back body. Inhale to lift through the heart as the shins or ankles push into the palms. Take full breaths, staying long through the back of the neck. Exhalation, releasing down again, right cheek to the earth, legs extended out. Take a full breath into the back body. And as you exhale, bring the palms underneath your shoulders, transition yourself back into Balasana, child's pose. For a full round of breath, exhale, begin to shift forward through all fours, tuck your toes under, float your hips to the sky, into downward facing dog. Inhale. And exhale, right leg floats to the sky with your inhale, and exhale, bring it through for a pigeon on the right side, ankle comes right behind the left wrist, toes remain tucked on the left side as you square your hips, wrap the left hip forward, breathe into the upper chest, and as you exhale, fold the torso forward, release the back toes. Continue to make any micro movements and or adjustments in your body. Breathe fully, three-dimensionally, expanding through the torso as you invite in the sensation through your right hip. Notice if there's tension in the abdomen, letting that go. softening the space between the eyebrows, across the brow. The option to stay here or to move into a gentle twisting action in the spine for a little bit deeper stretch through the hip. Rise to the fingertips, thread the left arm underneath you as you use the right fist for support of the head. Full deep breaths. Completely letting go. Beginning to slowly unravel, finding your hands under shoulders, tuck the left toes and float your right leg to the sky into three-legged dog, opening through the hip and taking any movement that's supportive. Release your right foot to meet your left, stretch through the back of the leg. And inhale the left leg to the sky for a pigeon on the left side. The ankle coming right up behind the right wrist. Bring the hands back by your hips as you invite your right hip forward and the left sits bone back. Take a breath in, broaden through your chest. As you exhale, fold forward. Making any micro movements or adjustments that best serve you in this posture. Full deep breaths. Allowing the breath to move through your body, nourishing your cells. Letting go of tension in the abdomen, in your jaw. Full breath in for a little more. Rise to the palms, thread your right arm underneath. Create a fist for your head to rest as you take it into a gentle twist to the left side. Continue to breathe deeply, inviting opening through the invitation. Releasing palms under your shoulders, tuck your right toes, float your left leg to the sky, three-legged down dog, opening through your hip, taking whatever movement feels good, and releasing your left foot to meet your right, stretch through the back of the left leg, so you can inhale, shift forward, and exhale into child's pose. The breath and begin to inhale and draw yourself up, rising through the spine. Pause for a moment before you shift your hips off to one side and sweep the legs around for Paschimottanasana. Pull the flesh out from under the hips, flex through the feet. Arms extend up by the ears, long through both waists. Exhale, folding forward, taking the shins, the ankles, or the soles of the feet, bowing inward just for a few breaths. Feel the sits bones anchoring down into the earth as the crown of the head lengthens toward the feet. Full breath in. Exhale. Release your hands, bring them back by your hips for support as the spine rises up. Exhale, begin to roll your spine down one vertebra at a time. The knees bending onto the earth. Bringing your heels just a few inches from your buttocks, preparing for Setu Bandhasana bridge. Inhale, hips float to the sky, hands interlacing beneath you. Snuggle your shoulders underneath as the knees reach forward toward the front of the mat, the crown of your head reaching long toward the back of your mat, creating a decompression in your spine and a lengthening in your body with your breath. Breathing all the way into the very top lobes of the lungs, expanding through the collarbones. As you exhale, release the palms, pressing down through the hands and the triceps. Roll your spine down onto the mat, one vertebra at a time, bringing the soles of your feet together, hands to the belly in Supta Baddha Konasana. Just resting in this receptive posture. Noticing the abdomen rising and falling with your breath. The support of the hands to the outsides of the legs. Bring the knees towards center. Hug your knees to your chest and take the inner or outer edges of your feet for a happy baby as the tailbone is invited long onto the earth. A decompression in the lumbar spine and an opening in the hamstrings as your knees draw down into your armpits. Your full breath in. As you exhale, release, hugging your right knee into your chest as your left leg extends. Taking yourself into a twist, right knee drops over to the left side. As the right arm extends out, palm up or palm down, depending what best supports the right shoulder. The gaze can look straight up or over to the right side, whatever is most supportive for the neck. Breathing full and deep through your right side body. On your next inhalation, draw your right knee back through center. Bring the left knee in to meet the right. And extending the right leg out onto the earth as the left knee hugs in. And begin to transition to the other side. Left knee drops over to the right. As the left arm extends out into a T or cactus, the gaze can stay centered or drop over to the left, breathing fully through the left side of the body. Full winding down and letting go. On your next inhale, draw the left knee back through center. Hug your right knee in to meet your left. Give yourself a squeeze. And then extend the legs out onto the earth for your final posture. Sweet, sweet Shavasana. Arms by your side, palms facing up. Toes dropping out to the side. Heels heavy. Eyes heavy in your skull. Allowing the breath to wash over you. No place to go and nothing to do but rest in the fruits and echo of your practice. Slowly beginning to bring some awareness to your fingers and to your toes, awakening the breath and extending the arms up overhead, taking a full body stretch. Hug your knees in towards your heart center. Give yourself a squeeze and roll off to the right side. Bending the knees, taking a round of breath or two, supported in fetal by the Mother Earth. Palm to the earth, rising yourself up to find a comfortable seat, legs crossed or Sukhasana. Palms at your heart center in this grateful gesture for the practice of yoga. Take a deep breath in. Namaste.